I'd like to introduce my driver slash drummer percussionist, Fred Claridge.
There was a man called Dr. Price, who lived on lettuce, nuts and rice. And he worshipped both the moon and sun, and walked the hills with nothing on. Randy Dutter in his day, poor Benny goes round the family way. These little bastards couldn't be seen from Pontypool to Ponting Clean. And nonconformists didn't like the practices of Dr. Price. They said he wasn't nice to know. He had enormous libido. And I don't care about God. And I don't care about God. And I don't care. A bugger, no. What anybody thinks of me. And at the age of 80, the father of her son, a doting dad was Dr. Price. He named the baby Jesus Christ. He wrapped it in a flannel shawl, the bonniest bastard of them all. And 1 year later, sad to say, the doctor's baby passed away. And after chapel, late one night, he set that little corpse alight. And I don't care a bugger. And I don't care a bugger. And I don't care a bugger, no. What anybody thinks of me. And broke the law. They shouted at him, McAfee, and put him under lock and key. The Totten told the magistrate he didn't care about his fate. It was the most hygienic way, and I'll be a famous man someday. I don't care a bugger, and I don't care a bugger, and I don't care a bugger, no. What anybody thinks of me. The doctor died. His children sat at his bedside. They drank a bottle of champagne and started singing once again. He told his children in his will to burn him on Landriston Hill. He built a crematorium. The doctor went to kingdom come. It's thanks to Dr. William Price. Modern corpses have a choice to linger in the mouldering clay and go up the chimney straight away. I don't care a bugger, I don't care a bugger, no. I don't care a bugger, no. What anybody of me.
Thank you.